Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Fallcrey Firebird, and welcome back to Users Not Known. This time we'll be playing again Sort the Court. And we left off on day 10. So, if I'm not mistaken, the days do get longer, so... Oh, jeez. I don't remember the voices I had for these guys. Alien. What would an alien have as a voice?
You haven't been talking to Skelly, have you?
I don't know what the hell that was, don't judge me. Yeah.
Yeah, take this or whatever here, okay?
Sure. Alright, that was a weird voice, sorry about that. I don't know, I didn't know what to do for that one. Oh, do I remember these guys? Oh, I think I remember.
The guards confiscated some gold that I found. Can I have it back?
No, because you didn't find it.
You're keeping it, eh? But I still, found it.
Get out. I know you didn't steal it. I mean, I know you didn't find it, you stole it.
There's a bunch of goblins in the lower quarter. I'll slay them for a few gold coins if you want.
Sure. I mean, we ought to take care of that anyway.
I'll show those creeps.
Yeah, you do that. Next! Yeti.
Hello, good sir. I have returned. Will you give me some money this time?
Well, since you called me good sir. Sure. Mm-hmm. Fine.
Thank you for the money, sir. This is good money.
You took 100 coins, buddy. Better not come back.
Oh, man.
The boat's all fixed up thanks to you. It's about time I started paying you back for your loan. Thank you. Well, all that $100 that I just spent. You gave it back to me. I like that.
Some refugees arrived in town. Should we welcome them?
Of course we should. Mm-hmm. Why not? More people, more happiness. Always a good thing. Right, making good progress. I like it when we're all in green. It's always satisfying. Skelly,
any mysteries afoot? I can do some snooping for a small fee if you're interested.
Mm-hmm. Sure thing.
I'll uncover the truth and report back to you.
Of course. Alright, sneaky girl.
Want me to steal from the rich and give to you? Not just the rich. I'll steal from whoever, basically.
Why would I want to do that? Come on. Really? Get out. Should I ban her? I want to ban her.
Hello, friend. Get a gaze into my magical vampire crystal?
No, I don't want to chance it, to be honest.
You'll live the rest of your life never knowing.
Well, ignorance is bliss.
Reporting in, I managed to catch the necromancer behind a secret string of... a recent string of possessions. Possessions. She's behind bars now until she at least learns her lesson.
Thank you, Skelly. Good job. You're doing good work. Skelly's a good man.
A nearby town has asked us to form an alliance with them. Should we use them to beef up our ranks?
Of course we should. Mm-hmm. I mean, why not?
Sounds good to me. More swords for us.
That's exactly it. The witch was slain. The witch has slain a goblin with a bounty on his head. We earned a portion of the reward as tax income. Nice. Gossip is spreading about a heroic purple witch slaying goblins in the lower quarter. She's become something of a folk hero. Nice. All in the green again. I like that. I like it. Alright.
Working conditions for us are safe. Will you please send some gold on improving our ability to work?
Of course. Mm-hmm. Oh, he said unsafe. Did I say unsafe? I don't know.
Thanks, the builders appreciate it.
Lil Timmy! Why? Can I have a coin?
Oh, that's not your accent.
Can I have a coin?
Oh, jeez, how do I do that accent again? I forget.
Can I have a coin? A gold coin?
Sure, Lil Timmy.
Yeah! Thank you.
Ugh, that was atrocious. I don't remember how I did that accent.
Villagers are complaining about garbage in the streets. Shall we hire workers to clean it up?
Of course we should. The villagers... Oh, I don't know what she said. I clicked too quickly. Chester!
I accidentally ate some folks out front. Can I just pay you back with gold?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sure.
Thanks for understanding.
Chester, you gotta control that.
It's nice to see you. Do you like my new haircut?
Sure, man. I mean, sure. As long as it's happy to you.
Yes. Thank you.
Yeah. Yada yada. Cool. City is still growing. I like that. Alright, moving on.
Sir, the city's population is growing steadily. Our records of citizenship indicate that 250 people now call the city home.
That was fast reading, but that's her personality.
With a bigger city, we'll need to maintain even higher happiness in order to keep the people satisfied.
Yes, I know.
Make sure you pay attention to the citizens and their issues to raise their happiness. Anyway, we have lots of work to do. Let's make this city even bigger.
Of course.
By the way, remember earlier when I mentioned the Council of Crowns? I heard a rumor that one of their members is searching for a new ruler to join them. Perhaps they are aware of our progress.
Splendid!
I wish to construct a cavern, but I need some gold for you to make it happen.
Sure, we have a lot.
I'm talking a considerable amount of gold, like a couple hundred at least. What do you think?
Sure.
The townsfolk will be happy to have a place to drink.
Of course they would. I mean, I would be too. Madame Abbé,
bonjour.
I've just finished moving in, but I would like to request an assistant of my own. May I have but one person?
Of course. Mm-hmm. You've been nice so far, so why not?
Thank you, my sweet.
Well, thank you, my sweet, actually.
An angry pineapple trader has denounced your rule. Shall we have her arrested?
Of course.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Nobody must stand against your decree.
I am a just ruler, but don't go against me. Okay.
Hello, friend. Can I gaze into my magical vampire crystal?
No. Mm-mm. I don't want to take it. I don't want to chance it.
You live the rest of your life never knowing.
I'm fine with that. Day 14 complete. Happiness is going up, but that's all that matters. Ugh, man, but it's harder to keep the people happy.
Moi, can my friends come over to play?
Sure, mm-hmm. Why not?
Thank you.
Really?
The town we made an alliance with is in trouble. Should we send soldiers to assist them?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Voice is a little rasped there.
Of course, we promised we would protect them.
Oh man, my throat. Ew. Looks like you want somebody to pass belly. Of course he does. Wow. Okay, that was good. Happiness. Love a good happiness. Hey! I am truly sorry about earlier. My circus would cry fried. I offer my thanks for your help. Yes. Mm-hmm. Quite logical. Of course it is. You're a good boy. Man, all that money spent into just wood, bruh.
My assistant and I have found a way to make some extra gold by trading sweets. Are you interested?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I thought you might be. We can make quite a bit of money this way.
Okay, anyway. Good. All in the green? Nah, but happiness went up. That's what matters. Alright. So long as happiness goes up, that's good.
There's a party I'd like to go to this evening, my liege. Matt, I have the rest of the day off.
Day just started, bro. But you're a good man, so yes.
Thank you. We will toast in your honor.
Good. I like that. Alright, what do you got?
The owners of the tavern are making piles of gold and wish to share some with you.
Okay, splendid. That's cool. My money's going up. I like that.
I'm the Duke of Spook. Do you want a spooky nickname?
Sure.
You can be the Creep King.
That's a fantastic name. I like that. Makes me sound awful, though, but whatever.
Our soldiers are coming home, and our assistance in defending our allies has not gone unnoticed. We've been offered a bounty of gold by the captain of their military. A good fellow.
I changed his voice because that low raspy voice was messing with my throat a little too much.
Some refugees have arrived in town. Should we welcome them?
Of course we would. I mean, they're refugees. They have nowhere else to go.
Very good.
Alright. Open up in the system. All in the green. Just like how I like it. Our happiness needs to go up a lot more, though. I've been working on a video game. It's this new thing I came up with. Think it will catch on?
Yeah, I think so.
Mm-hmm. Me too. I'm excited about the possibilities.
Good.
Anyway, it's a game where you play with others and go around killing monsters. You get a sword.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, swords are great, right?
Of course they are.
So when you slay a monster, you get experience points. And, hey, are you listening?
Oh, I skipped over this.
But yes, I am listening.
Good.
Well, thanks for listening to my idea. Thanks you for giving me so much gold and happiness. I like that.
Skelly, any mysteries? I could do some snooping if for a small fee if you're interested.
Of course. Your snooping always brings good stuff. I'll uncover the truth and report back to you.
Nice.
That's what I like to hear. More profits have been made on the harbor. Came to buy to share some with you.
Thank you. That's very kind of you.
I like it when my people are so nice. Oh, jeez. What voice did I... I don't like the voice I gave you last time.
Hey, somebody came by and cleaned up my home. You wanna pay back? You gonna pay back? You gonna pay me back for that?
Oh. I gotta redo that. Hold on.
Hey, somebody came by and cleaned up my home. You gonna pay me back for that?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sorry about that.
This will do.
Cool. Get your voice checked while you're at it. Oh, jeez.
Yes, hello. One of you fishermen have been bothering me, yes. I demand a villager as, sacrificed, yes.
Sure, take him. Sorry he was bothering you.
I'll let it slide then. This time.
Cool. Carry on. There's a party going on at the tavern tonight. The citizens rejoice singing and dancing together into the night. Nice. Happiness went up. I love it when happiness goes up.
It's a good day when happiness goes up.
What day are we on?
Ooh, what strange place have I found myself in? Albert, do you know where we are? My, oh my. Hello, you kingly person there. I do believe I am a bit lost. Might I stay in this town for a while?
Yeah, of course you can.
How nice. Albert and I shall find an inn to stay at. I'm sure I will see you again. Albert seems to like you.
That's good for Albert. Profits have been made on the harbor. I came by to share some with you.
Splendid.
Citizens from far and... Oof, what am I doing? Oh, that's Monsieur Mouton. I need to do a good voice for him. What was it again?
Oh, yeah. Citizens from far and wide come to visit my barber shop. Would you like a fresh haircut? A fresh cut, sir? Free of charge.
I don't know what happened to my voice there. That was bad.
Of course you do. You do look dashing.
I added in the do because it sounded better.
The owners of the tavern are making piles of gold and wish to share some with you.
Why, thank you. It's always nice.
Could I trouble you for a sandwich? Surely the cost of one sandwich is nothing to a great king like you.
Of course it's not. Here, have your sandwich.
Fantastic. I'm excited to eat this.
Day 18 complete. Nice. Alright, everything's going up. I like it when everything's going up. We're doing really good so far. Look how beautiful our town looks.
You feeling spooky today?
No.
Mm-mm. Not even a spook? Little baby bat?
No, not really. Get out. I know your deal.
Citizens from far and wide come to visit my barber shop. Would you like a fresh cut, sir? Free of charge.
Mm-hmm. Sure. My hair looks the same, but hey.
Of course you do. You look dashing.
Thank you. Even though you did pretty much nothing.
Profits have been made on the harbor. I came to share some with you.
To share some with you, yes. To share. Wow, I'm so good at reading, guys.
Can my friends come over? Ooh. Can my friends come over to play?
Of course they can.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Wow. My throat hurts.
Since we opened our borders, travelers from all around are joining our city. Doesn't it just warm your heart?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Really does.
It's lovely to have so many new friends.
It really is. Look at my face. I'm so just dead. Like, yeah, cool. Look at that. Our city's nice and complete.
You feeling spooky today?
No. Mm-mm. Get out.
Not even the spook. Little baby bat.
Get out.
Citizens from far and wide, we
okay, I know what your deal is. Just, yes, give me a haircut, and carry on. Alright, let's go. Move on.
Oh, hi again. Hey, it's slime day. Got a present for me?
Yeah, of course I do.
Yeah, you're so nice.
Thank you. I'm glad that I am nice.
Reporting in. I figured out a mysterious new way to make gold. Want to know how?
Of course I do.
Mm-hmm. I'm not telling you.
Oh, well. Alright.
I'm back. I found these shiny yellow stones. Pretty cool, right?
Yeah, that is pretty cool. Thanks for the gold.
So cool.
Nice little guy, Yetya. Day 20 complete. Wow, that went by kind of fast, didn't it? I am doing 10 days at a time. Anyway, that was 10 days, so that being said, I'll end the video here, and we'll do another 10 days next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you want to suggest anything, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!